Okay. Good evening, everyone. My mic is on. I'm on my game. Unlike the last couple times where it was not on. What was it? We did a quick stream the other day. I forget. It was like a day or two ago. I'll be streaming a little bit later tonight. Maybe it'll be another 2-hour stream. It depends. I have a little more energy today. But, all right. So we're actually going to go down to Amiibo. Alright. There's no Amiibo bonuses, really. So it doesn't really matter what you scan. You can scan any of them. The Zelda-specific Amiibo don't really do anything for you. Ooh. Okay. But we might as well get them while we can get them, you know. Anything's good. Times 10, not bad. Have we scanned them all? Okay. We're good. Anything is good. Anything is good. Continue. Alright. So we don't have that. We don't have the 2 sapphire, not yet. What is this? No. Let's see. Alright, I'm just looking around real quick before we get into anything. Okay. The next level is a very Link-specific level. So, I'm gonna do Link stuff real quick, you know. Make sure we get our XP. Alright, so. Battle info, field specifics. Joint training up Sparta soldiers that are heading your way. I had to defeat Revali and a bunch of them. Time limited, restricted allies. Okay. Oh, I am well over. Okay. Let's just own this level real quick. And then we'll go and do the Gerudo. Let me turn this on. A little more bright. Alright. I do have water. I know I fell off the wagon. I'm drinking soda again, but I was a little too carb depleted, I think. I don't know. I was eating like the same meals every day for so long that it kind of got me down in the dumps. You're not allowed to dodge my attacks, feeble weakling. Sorry, Green Rito. Is that both of them? Oh. Oops. Oh no, they don't. Him there. Oh, the time limit's gone. Okay. Oh, I missed. Got him. Hey, Soros! How you doing tonight? We just got one more quick training mission to do, and then we're going to be going into the Korok Forest. Gee, I wonder whatever I will be selling. The things I do not want. I guess I'll sell this one too. Okay. I don't know. Let's see. And there we go. Ooh. Alright, we can do a Mipha thing real quick because we got the fish. Do you have a short week this week because of, oh no wait, you're in the UK, so I guess there's no Thanksgiving to give you a shorter week, huh? This one. It's all moblins, though. Let's do. Soldiers and gun. Alright. So. Do even more damage. Why not? Onward. Alright. My mic is on, right? B point Engage, blah blah blah. Stasis. Seals. Needed weapon. Blah blah blah. Alright. And I'm going to get rid of a bunch of Link's weapons because my short week comes from COVID regulations. Ah! Okay. Are you guys facing another lockdown? Because we are here. Not so much in NJ, but... to the captains. Okay. I get both of them. Oh, you only work certain days now. Okay. All right. Okay, very good. So what days do you work now? Alright. Ooh. Nice. There we go. Alright. Now we're going to go to the Korok Forest after we just do a couple overworld things real quickly. But, let's see. Let's see. Or wait, did we already succeed in doing some of these things? I guess we did. Okay. So first, sell, link, alright, so, better yet, let's just use weapons. I don't think I want to do that. Yes. All right. Then where's my best spear? I'll just combine all the spears. Yes. There we go. And then I guess that's okay. And come on. Oh, nope. Yes. All right. And oh no, wait a minute. Okay, so long as I still have that, I want to hold on to this for a while. All right, and then be a little bit closer to Link. So, here we go. So, okay. Let's see. Perfect dodge. Okay. I don't really feel like I use. That one would be good to have. I don't know what food buff I really want. I feel like maybe this one?
This looks quite satisfying. Yum.
Alright. Freeing Korok Forest. Okay, here we go. That's so cool. I really want to see them all paraglide, to be honest.
The king issued his first order to the divine beast pilots. Seek out the knight who could wield the sword that seals the darkness. This would require that they vanquish the monsters in Korok Forest, where the legendary blade slept.
Ooh.
All four of the pilots were to take part. Zelda, seeking data to help calibrate the divine beasts, accompanied them. as did Link, for he always stayed by the princess's side.
Divine Beast Vametta. Ooh. Alright. Press ZR. The ZR attack changes depending on whether you are targeting the sky or the ground. Okay. Press L to raise the barrier. Press R to shoot at enemies. If you change your view by pressing this. Okay. Okay.
Hyrule's king chose us to perform this pivotal task. It will be my honor to excel, as always. Then there's you. The one part that doesn't add up. Why should this nobody be trusted to lead us in the coming battle?
It doesn't matter who's the leader. We're all in this together, right?
You are, of course, mistaken. My divine beast is the key. Really now, it makes no sense. Well, my one comfort is that your reputation will be completely ruined once you fail. The fallen knight.
Ravali, how long do you expect us to put up with your prattle, huh?
I've said enough. The time has come to show you what I'm made of. Now witness Vametta's divine power.
Ooh. All right. I have funnels. This explains why there's nothing in the water around the Korok Forest. Oh, I did not realize I had enough. Okay. Oh, look. It's not covered in darkness. But I can't go over there to really look at it, though. Oh. Spot.
Fantastic.
I hope the failed knight saw my display. I had more fun with that than I thought I was going to. But okay. So here we go. Ooh, excuse me.
All clear over here.
Okay, let's go.
And they're here.
Boom, boom, boom.
This is quite the fog.
Are we even making progress? We could just be going in circles.
Good point. If only someone could fly above and scout the way.
As though I could see anything through this muck. Honestly, do you ever think before you speak?
Getting lost is the least of our worries. If something attacked us, we wouldn't see it coming.
Yes. We must be prepared for even the most unusual... Ooh?
Huh?
Where'd you come from?
And who are you?
Oh, me? I am the one who brings song and dance to Korak Forest! Let's go!
A Korak!
That's great! Mind guiding us through the fog, then?
Shuko! I'd love to get home myself. Scary, mean monsters in the woods, and I can't get past them.
You could probably sneak right by if you didn't have those noisy maracas.
Oh, never mind him. We have business in the forest. If you lead the way, we can handle the monsters for you.
Soros. I do enjoy the music too. The Master Sword, their sword of the seals is darkness unique to this world. It sleeps within the Korak Forest, an area occupied by monsters. A wooded area made up of Korak forest and lost woods. It is said that the forest spirits known as Koraks call this area home. Seals, okay. The voice actor? I think they're all the same ones from Breath of the Wild. Uh-oh. Stallchilds. Okay. Listen to his walking effect. Oh, is that... I don't like these big boons. Where are we going, Hestu? Oh no! Okay, let's get out of the corner here. Yeah. Ooh, that took off a lot. Egg Guardian, can't you shoot like a Guardian beam for me, please? I know you can. There we go. Up here, though.
Shaka, shaka.
But the entrance, hey, who put all this weird mud here? Now we can't get through. It could be the work of the Yiga clan. Maybe if we look around, we'll figure out how to get rid of all that stuff. Okay. All right. So I want for you to go to here, okay, and I guess we'll head this way. Oh, Hestu can do stuff? Okay. That's right. I misinterpreted. Oh, no. Wait. No, we can't go that way. Damn. Okay. So. We're going to have to go to. Alright. So, we can control Hestu. We'll have him go here. And I will go wherever the action is. Yes. Oh, there's Zelda. Trying her best to not be Zelda. You know, in the original Hyrule Warriors, Zelda was a decently playable character. She had a rapier. Here we go. Turn this way. Oop. can't go this way either? Uh-oh. Oh. Yay. Zelda was mildly useful. So now, hold on a minute. Okay, so where is okay? Go and... Who will this be? Oh, come on. Let's take this camp up here. Yeah. Oh, Impa gets to fight Daruk. This doesn't feel right. This does not feel right. Oh my god. Yes, ma'am. Actually, I'll be right back. It's like, I feel like a big event is coming up. I best go to the bathroom now so I can concentrate. His sword has conveniently broke. He said kill her. Ooh.
What?
Ho-ho-ho. Oh, wow. You're not wrong. Prophet of Doom, Astor. Disastor? I think I just parried it. Ooh, not as much as I had hoped. Summon them in a bad place. Nothing in this first person point of view. Yes, I thought so too about those camera angles. Oh, I guess if it has if it's made of malice or is malice, I just go into right to the weak point smash if I'm using the Master Sword. Final one? I guess so. Astor has escaped. Okay. Ooh. Really? That's all I got? You suck too, Zelda. Oh, a ri- I wonder. Ooh. We got a diamond. It's in Korok Poo. Ooh. We can make hard-boiled eggs now. Very good. Okay, cutscene. I think. Should be.
Great Deku Tree.
All is well. The sword you hold is the key to defeating the calamity. To sealing the darkness. Young hero, you have been chosen by the sword to wield its power and vanquish the calamity. And you, princess, do not lose hope. The path will open for you soon. Forgive me. A deep slumber beckons, and even I cannot refuse. You have all that is needed to face whatever destiny awaits. Hyrule's fate is in your hands.
She's butt hurt. Hetsu. You tell her. You got Hetsu. You know what spot on the map I am most curious about? This spot right here. Parrytown. Let me see something real quick. Can't do that. Okay, so we got... So can't do that one. Yes.
New power, new hope.
Nice. All right, let's see. Can't do that one yet. There's Hetsu's training. Yes. His Maracas life. Okay. So that's what the seeds are used for? Oh, okay. Increase apple capacity by 1, yes. The number of apples you can carry has increased. Alright, what is this? Bonus kombu for Hesu? Okay. Bonus cards for Hesu. Hesu. Oh. Hello.
Yeah.
Bye. Oh. Okay.
You.
Octopolish. Okay. Materials needed. Since I seemingly have the most of this. Since I have a lot of this, yes, devoted Kodachi, a short sword passed down within the head of the family tribe. The chiefs of the tribe have served the Hylian generation. This sword is a symbol of loyalty and dedication. Oh, okay, so where... Oh. Yeah, because I'll probably just use this one all the time. What else can we add? If we add anything. Oh, no, wait a minute. Hold on a minute. What was in... This had three, so you know what, maybe we'll hold off, and we'll just add... Okay, so we'll start with this one. Okay. Fuse. Alright, then we'll... Yes. 50. I mean, let's just load it up, you know. Two. Okay. I mean, perfect. Impus just became like the hard hitter. So, and I'm just indiscriminately fusing them together. Like, I have no... But I figure I gotta, you know... Keep my inventory open. See what we can...
Ah.
Oops, I'm poor. Okay. So let's see. So what is this teaching? One-handed weapon combo. I don't have enough rupees. So then we'll go on to the next one. Myself.
I refuse to be anything less than capable.
But you're not capable, princess. Alright, so... Let's do...
Not bad, huh?
Alright. I think I have the whole set now. Alright, so we'll do this one. No bonus. Let's just go and do it. I'll probably change my gear after this one. But I kind of like him in the knight armor for now. In the part known as Koroks are hiding on the battlefield. Finding a lot of them said to bring good fortune. The rune triggers an explosive quest. Okay. Evading. Burning. Elemental properties. Okay. Oh no, look at the Hestu icon. It doesn't even move really when they... I mean, none of them do, but... look at it. Here we go. Hey! Oh no. Yay, I have rupees again. But no, I know weapons. Meh. Hmm. Alright. I kind of don't want to do Hestu just yet. Link? Let's see. It's all the fire enemies. Ooh. Hmm. I did that. I guess we could do Hestu. Spam bot. And report. Boop, 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 boop. Next. Now they're blocked. All right. Let's go, Hestu. Why do I feel that this is the important one to have? Onward! Oh boy. Send him into a dance with the Koroks. Some monsters may even join in. If you dance, my Koroks will come to your aid. These Koroks will fight alongside Hestu for a while, okay? Sweet, easy to count, are perfect for mid-battle snacks. When baked, they become even more fragrant and delicious. Okay. Okay. Weapons. Okay. Why do I feel like this is the least? My God. And I am playing this level. Oh, there was pumpkins in there this time. She can summon toads. No! Shaka Maracas? They just flew him up and plopped him down. Why was that a thing? But they gave me better weapons than the special reward weapon. Okay. And poo. Right? Like, they. I guess Hesu is kind of like the light version of Impa because they have similar. Because she summons clones, he summons Koroks. They have similar. But we did it. Alright. Still can't do this, but that's okay. Oh, you want me to do... Well, let's see. Yeah. Oh, I don't know about doing that one for Hesu just yet. But okay, let's see. Do we want to do another Link training? Oh. Oh, Cross the Volcano. Recommend at level 17. No, I don't think Hesu, we didn't need to do that one just yet. Yes. Okay. All right. All right. We're gonna do this one. So Crenel Peak, if I remember, one of the main things that was there in Breath of the Wild, there was a stone talus there that was covered in moss, and that was one of my favorite ones because it was green. So I guess we'll do let's see. This one's still better. Okay. Master Sword. I kind of want him in this. Okay, that's how it's gonna do it. Desert Vow. Oh, I guess the stuff will get pushed over. Okay. Because they don't do anything. They're just skins. So we might as well. I feel like after this, we're going to have to do some modifications to the Master Sword. Okay. See what goes on here.
With the discovery of the knight who seals the darkness, hope spread among the people of Hyrule. Yet unease lingered in the princess's heart. No matter how much she devoted herself to training and research, doubts plagued her. To clear her mind, Princess Zelda joined the pilots on a mission to investigate some unusual relics. Alas, their expedition bore no fruit, and they set off on the road back to Hyrule Castle.
The influence of the Guardian from the future has caused a strange world that transcends time and space to appear. Okay, perfect dodge. An attack wreathed in fire. Stasis. Okay.
Unable to awaken my inner power.
Mm-hmm.
that song.
I kind of regret changing Link's wardrobe now. My God. Okay, so where am I at? Okay. Here we go, and... stragglers behind me. Can I just say I like the sword beam? Like, it gives me so much range. Okay, not Korok flowers. Oh, I took some damage. Boo. Let's see, where should I go? Oh, I got a position to head for. Silly me.
Thank you.
You actually want more? I feel like 10 is enough. There's not enough space. My island is so small. Oops, getting carried away. Getting carried away. Such an awe. Okay. Like, I'm trying to get pictures before sending them out, but they won't give up. Like, 12 or something would be good, but I don't feel better for it. Oh, you're just in it for... Are you hoarding pictures? Is that what I'm understanding? I took damage again. Alright, let's see. I think when Shadow Revali appears, everyone's like, yes, finally, a chance. What's this gonna be? Oh. Running out of time. Uh-oh, here we are. Oh no.
But how?
Huh? There we go. Two of them. Right next to each other, too. All right. So I got the wooden mop. A knight's broadsword, okay. Something I don't need. I can now make heal effects rupees plus 20%. Okay. Cutscene?
Stronger.
And yet I have not. I presume that's what you're thinking?
More and more monsters have been appearing lately. It is a sign that the calamity draws near. So, there isn't much time. And still, no sign of my power awakening.
Little bird. Perhaps you are missing the point, comparing your progress to Link's. It's the same boy he was before acquiring that sword. He will rise to any challenge with no hesitation. That's all there is to it. In that regard, you two are one and the same. Look how hard you've worked to get this far.
Will I? You see, I...
What did the great Deku Tree say? There's no need to fret, Princess. I know that you are where you need to be. You must accept that too.
Thank you, Urbosa.
Aww.
The pilots of the Divine Beasts, and the knight with the key to defeating Calamity Ganon. In a grand ceremony, these five heroes convened, and King Rome bestowed upon each the title of champion. The people gave cheer, the ceremony drew to an end, and the champions enjoyed a moment of rest.
We did it. We have all the pieces on the board to stop the calamity. With the knight who seals the darkness, the four champions, and you, of course, I'm positive. We can turn back the... Would you stop making a nuisance of yourself? Unlike you, the princess is extremely busy. Hey! Oh, you cut it out. Oh, now listen, you... Oh, stop that! We're trying to help the princess here.
Come on, you two. There's no need to fight.
Oh, how dare you act so disrespectfully in front of Her Highness! You troublesome teapot!
So, Daruk, about what we discussed.
So you're ready to begin your training. Let's get to it.
Thank you. I hope to become stronger so that I can fight alongside... Oh, no! I was just,
Enough! Leave me out of this! If you must fight, do it elsewhere!
Come back here, you whiny little...
Stop it! How asinine.
He said asinine. And let's see. Okay. Oh, is he now? Well, Akala Tower. So I need some chicken legs. Well, okay. Gut check challenge.
Good stuff.
Ooh, he gets a second gauge. These muscles of miners. That sounds wrong. Alright, let's see. Defiance Taylor in the land.
Good work!
Reduce enemy damage 5%. Heartfelt thanks. What? So Revali's your favorite character because he said asinine? What is that? Okay, not enough rupees. We'll have that. Desert. Link surely gets outpost defenders. Okay. So I think tomorrow... No. Oh wait, what is this? Alright. Oh.
This will do.
Because he's so smug and thinks he's better than everyone else. Can't do that one just yet. Can't do this one just yet. We could do that, but I actually think... Oh my. Neepa training. Link training with Zora. To the Zora, Vo, and Vi. Alright.
All the better to help my friends.
Not that I play as many of these characters. Not yet, anyway. Alright. So I think... we are going to call it a night. As I got a late dinner to prepare. Good stream. I think we had a good amount of fun. I enjoyed the story, for sure. I mean, it's based off Breath of the Wild. It's the prequel to Breath of the Wild, so... you know. It's canon and it's not canon, however that works. Or at least that's what I understand of it. So, yeah, I'll be back probably Thursday? Probably midday stream, because I know a lot of people probably won't be online to eat dinner. Maybe Friday, Saturday, Sunday. I'm off for a 4-day weekend, so I'm going to probably stream throughout those days. So thank you guys for hanging out. Soros, always appreciative of you being here, be it on Lurk or not. So, till next time. Later, taters!